In the town of Loblolly by the Sea, life moves at a slower pace.
Condiments. Let's move on to that. Ketchup, obviously the most popular condiment. I don't think anybody's going to disagree with me on that one.
Rufus, move!
And everybody knows everybody else's business.
Did George's books come in yet?
Complete Idiot's Guide to Surviving Divorce, the divorce workbook.
Thank you.
And, of course, How Come Nobody Loves Me.
But something unexpected is about to arrive. A love letter addressed to no one.
Dearest,
do you know how much
in love with you I am?
Has the whole town wondering who wrote it and guessing who it's for.
I think I just got lucky.
No one ever wrote me a love letter before.
She thinks it's from him.
I've fallen in love without taking a step. You're all wrong for me, and I know it. I'm on fire.
He assumes it's from her.
I love you.
You think he's on dope? Looks to me like he's on dope.
It's not that kind of thing.
She's sure it's for her.
He blinked, like a wink. Not blink, but like a kind of a sexy...
And life in this simple town...
Let's arm wrestle.
...is about to get complicated.
What are you doing?
So hot and full of passion.
I don't think George could write a letter like this.
Nice bod.
What do you want from me?
I want you to put your shirt on.
Good pecs. Nice abs.
I want you to put your shirt on now. I'd like for you to put your shirt on.
I really wanted to kiss you just now, Ellen.
How's it feel to be an object, babe?
I don't understand why you know it's for you and it's not for me.
Don't flatter yourself, okay? I mean, don't think that I lost my hair over you because I didn't.
DreamWorks Pictures presents Kate Capshaw, Tom Selleck, Ellen DeGeneres, and Tom Everett Scott.
You have a nice shaped head.
Really?
The love letter.
Janet, watch the kids.
I got him. Okay, be careful. Daddy's gonna go play with his fire hose. That didn't sound right.